Just to finish the World Championship, I just beat my hero Ronnie O'Sullivan at quarterfinals. This is the best time. No one ever wants to be like that. So this is best time to play him. I always want to show my best forms against my hero. But this time I did it and make it and win. So yes, this time.
Like you say, Ronnie was your hero and is your hero. Did he have words for you before the game, and after you'd beaten him, did he have different words for you?
Doesn't have any word before the game, but he's saying after the game, he's proud of me because he's always supported me. He liked to watch my game, but I think he's make me grow up. Every time I work hard, I'm trying to be the talent like him and to learn snooker like him. So this is the top man I want to be.